opening is about to give him the opportunity.
Dean Telefus, number 15. Watched by Bobby Hull, clears it, but Watson intercepts. Back to Bobby Hull. Hull, number 9, checked by Telefus, then Sargent takes it away. Sargent collides with Marcel Dion, but Team USA breaks back. Telefus takes it in the skates, in over the line. Here's Robbie Fatorik in front. Deflection, which goes wide, and Vachon stops Fatorik from close range.
Well, Fatorik made a very nice play there. He helped.